jerseys, horns trimmed down the side, UC Davis in their home whites, with the blue bottoms of the shorts and the blue tops of the jerseys, the gold trim as well. UC Davis ball, they win the tip, we're underway. Moving from our left to right, it's Birch out top. Birch takes it to the right wing, the post entry for Hall, right block. Too tall for her and out of bounds. It's a turnover to begin play. 15 seconds in, Pacific with its first possession. Takes a right wing three, back iron miss, rebounded by Morgan Birch. UC Davis basketball. Here comes Courtney Eaton, bouncing into the front court, stops top of the key, hands off to the junior, Morgan Birch. Birch throws back door to Hall, cutting right baseline, and it went past her fingertips again out of bounds. Jim Gross just told Morgan that that pass was not open, so back to back turnovers to start the game for UC Davis. Tigers. A left wing, bad miss, wide left. Jack, UC Davis basketball. Courtney Eaton brings it into the front court. Bounce pass, Birch sets up shot mid-block left. Working on McDavid. One-on-one, terminates the dribble. Now it's Eaton. The entry pass again. Birch, right-handed hook, short. Now pulled down by Blakesley for Pacific. It down the center of the lane in the front court, kicks it out, the trailer, a three, Higgins, the back rim, rebound, fought for, taken by Carly Eaton, Blakesley and Birch hit the floor, then Courtney Eaton turns the ball over, it's Higgins, now it's Pacific basketball. UC Davis, against Brooklyn McDavid, and it's UC Davis basketball, still Jen Gross with her hands behind her back, watching the Aggies as they inbound the ball in the backcourt. And now she barks out the offensive set, says Coach Gross. Courtney Eaton with it, Pacific in a man defense. Eaton met by Mila Lee. In front of the Pacific bench, takes it to the left wing for Hall. Now it's Eaton again, feeds the entry. Birch turnaround shot, it rims off just a little short. Rebound Pacific. On the drive down the number one for blocks in a career. And now the Aggies force an air ball offensively, and Sierra Hall throws it away. She was looking for Courtney Eaton in the front court, threw it way over her head, out of bounds.
This is just a horrific start to the game for the Aggies. They've had three turnovers, two missed shots. They've got nothing.
It rims off. Rebound, loose on the floor, picked up by Besolo. And now a whistle and a foul called. So still nothing with 7:26 left here in the first quarter of play. Davis ball works. Pass went right through her hands. Two on. And Pacific is on the board first. 2-0.
In the first 3 minutes of the game. So here's Sierra Hall. Pacific meets them in a man-to-man.
This is Courtney Eaton. This is it. The first top of the key. Back to Courtney. Courtney runs lead through a ball screen. Takes it left. Kicks it to Carly. A left corner three. Aggies on the board. They take a one-point lead. 3-2 UC Davis. Sister to sister. Courtney to Carly for the three-pointer. And now Courtney tries to fire up the Aggie defense, clapping her hands. Aggies get down in a stance. Pacific ball. This is Jessica Blakesley. A chest pass to Lee. Left half. Lee takes the top of the key. Aggie switch defensively. Lee holds the ball with two hands. Over the head pass. A left wing three on the way. It's off the back. Defensive rebound. took that shot for Pacific. Here comes UC Davis the other way. Best low right wing, the entry pass. This is Birch. Turns, takes a couple steps, lays it with a left hand short, and the rebound Pacific. So 6 minutes to go, first quarter. 3-2 UC Davis. Here comes Lee the other way, flips it in with a left hand, count the basket, and she will head to the line for a chance at a three-point play. Nifty finish by Amila Lee. Left hand off the glass and in at a difficult angle. So the Aggies have been feeding Morgan Burke to 2-3 from the field so far. And Lee at the line as Pacific takes a 4-3 lead, 5:56 left here in the first.
And I think this stoppage in play is well needed for the Aggies. I would have almost wanted to call a timeout after that horrific start on the offensive end, so hopefully they can recover after this.
Lee's free throw is up and in. 6 minutes. Mangroves letting them play it out. It's not like Pacific has been shooting all that well. They are 2-for-9, and now the Aggies turn it over yet again. It's the pocket of the Eaton, but she can't finish the layup. Rebounded by Higgins, and a jump ball called as Courtney Eaton came in and put her hands in there. The air will give it back to Pacific. But that is the sixth turnover of the game for UC Davis, and we've only played just over 4 minutes. Amila Lee triggering in. She inbounds the ball. Just checked in. Radhawa throws it to the right wing. Now around the arc it goes. Blakesley, a right corner three. Air ball over the rim. Radhawa got it back. Can't finish, though. Rebound. On a foul call. This is going against Pacific. And it's UC Davis ball. Five to three Pacific leads. 5:33 left here in the first. Courtney Carly Eaton's got it. Hands off to Courtney. Now it's Besselow, swings it. Sierra Hall guns a bounce pass inside for Eaton. Under the goal met by Lee. Turns middle. Bounce pass to Stobart. It's another turnover. Picked off by Higgins and a whistle and a foul. With 5:18 left here in the first quarter, it's a UC Davis foul. So seven turnovers before the first media timeout for the Aggies. 5-3 Pacific with 5:18 remaining. It's foul called against Courtney Eaton, and that's her second, so she'll have to take a seat. Sophia Song takes her place.